Today's speed paint is of a barred owl against a decorative background. This painting was done using Holbein watercolors, an opaque bleed-proof white paint by Dr. P.H. Martins. Barred owls are native to eastern North America and are known for being extremely territorial. Their home territory can extend up to 700 acres. Unlike other owls, the barred owl will hunt during the day. However, they are most vocal after dark. My palette consisted of 7 colors. I used Viridian Green, Cobalt Blue, and Ultramarine Deep Blue for the background, and Yellow Ochre, Alizarin Crimson, Burnt Umber, and Opaque White for the owl. Mixing Yellow Ochre and Alizarin Crimson, I first laid down the lightest colors using an angled 1/4-inch brush. I began to build dimension by adding Burnt Umber to the shadowed areas using the wet-to-wet technique. This is when you apply paint to an area of the painting that is still wet. The colors seamlessly blend together using this method. After establishing the values, I focused on the small details in the feathers, eyes, and beak. To achieve a more realistic look, I made sure to pay attention to the directions of the feathers in the reference photo. Finally, I built texture and introduced the lightest parts, or the hotspot highlights, using opaque white. I used both a 1/4-inch angled brush and a No. 2 round brush. The angled brush worked well for texture, while the round brush worked well for fine details that needed a bit more control to achieve. Let me know if you have any questions in the comments below, and thank you all for watching. Please give this video a like and be sure to subscribe to my channel before you leave. See you next time!